Hi. Well, I just finished fixing my crawfish interface. This is my first time. I remember that my sister Sheree fixed it, and my sister Sheree, and I kind of fixed it. Well, I'm about to eat right now, so will you just eat with me and enjoy? I'm about to chow down right now. This looks so good. And I've seasoned it just right.
Force them to fit together.
An arc with a knife and the ones in a private home.
It's so good.
So the two investigations remain separate.
This is rolling.
Police continue to look for new leads in Jessie's case. One by one, they called in her heartbroken friends to ask them what they knew. Did you consider any of her friends as possible suspects?
Never.
The interviews with Jesse Lodge's friends revealed something new.
I got my shrimp, detectives in the park case got a huge and my interface, crawfish tails, my onion, and my bell pepper.
Triggered the memory of a deputy.
This is kicking.
The park where she was assaulted.
I think I want a second bowl.
At the time, the deputy thought the van seemed suspicious and ran its license plate. But he found nothing alarming and continued his patrol.
My route turned out to be great.
The van was the same one involved in Melissa's attack. He had no paper record of the plate.
And I took my time doing this.
Searches, and after hours of backtracking, bingo.
It wasn't a bingo, but it was very close. Yeah, it was close.
The van belonged to Alora and Melvin Bartels. Record showed that Melvin was too old to be Melissa.
My mama always tell me, before you start cooking, make sure your kitchen's clean and make sure your hands is washed and make sure you watch what you're doing, get your stuff together, and take your time, and cook with love, and it will come out right. All right, that's it. Bye. See you next time.